I'm putting my prayer and putting in work last night, so I guess I eat this, you know. Father God, give thanks. I'm going to talk to you.
That remember must when, be like a crazy feeling to have yeah, somebody say, yo, Cartel, I heard about you.
And I want to tell you, so when I knock on the gate of the studio, you know, because, you know, I never know what me going to expect, or you get me never have no expectation, I should say. You see me? And when I reach, it's like I knock on the gate and I'm going to say, yo, who that a beat down the gate?
Yo.
You see me? And by the time he said that, I said, boy, I look a singer from up the road, you know.
Yeah.
You see, Javinci, you know, you see me? And he said, hey, I want to do, no, let it me singer. I said, boy, Johnny, come like I eat this.
I mean, no, I'm going to tell you, I've been to that studio, and it's like, when you walk to the studio, it's very intimidating.
Yeah,
like, you
crazy
have to go,
business,
yeah,
boy.
You have to go through one gate with a bag of people looking at you like, why are you here?
A whole heap of artists there, they do the things said. We don't know Rhino there, they would feel like them. You see, Popcorn, you see, what I say, Sean Storm, the whole league. So.
But your crew was, it was a big crew.
Solid, man, solid.
That's what I'm saying.
I went on a bus, in a try bus after that. You get what I say? It was like a straight in the business, we go after that.
Exactly.
Say,
it was like,
them should remember. Say the last spray. Yeah, man, right to the
where
top, man.
Where them I go
so
with them shiny
cart,
white
right
socks? Where them I go with them shiny care? Them should I remember, say. Sorry. I be getting in my feelings. I hear your voice because it's like you got this church voice.
Yeah,
but
man.
It just be gangster with the churchness in it.
I don't
you know?
More versatile with it, man. I see it.
Yeah. So, all right. So now the journey begins with Cartel. And like I said, your crew was big. Your crew was big.
Still
and
big.
It's still big. But it's not easy when a crew of people get together because there's so many conflicting personalities. Mm-hmm. But you all.
No, but everybody have them sound and everybody stayed at them lane. You get to me? I said, it wasn't like, say, yo, where I say, boy, that man there bust before me. Or
right.
That man there. Everybody did that work. Everybody hot.
Was there like any rules or laws, like when you got in the crew, where you told, like, this is the rules
that's
of God?
That's on a boot camp.
Listen, I went to boot camp. It ain't nothing wrong with boot camp. No, I'm military.
I tell you, I don't like that, man. Just bring your A game every day and just know, say, I work. You see me? Yeah, right. That's all.
So, I mean, how did the writing process go? Did all of you always get together and help each other?
Well, honestly, I never see a man in a Gaza with a pen and paper sit down and write.
Really?
I swear.
Never?
Never.
Yo.
It's like the man them talented in a way where from not nice, give with the rhythm and say, boy, this me I work with. Everybody just...
That's what we're working
next man
with.
Done, the next man just run in same time.
And yeah, just
so
done.
I say, I don't know, not nice today with a genius mindset. Where you get to me, I come from, I say, yeah, man, make it sound sorry. You know, fix this.
Where is not nice? He's supposed to be here right now. He in his bed, ain't he?
No, the boss I put in the work, man, said, way, man,
I
see.
Sleep.
No, man, he's not asleep, man. He won't before me, so.
Yeah.
You don't know.
I mean, another part of this whole entire career for you, you didn't only do bad man music. However, even when you did good music, a lot of times the Gaza and anybody affiliated with it was just still classified as bad. Do you feel like even when you're trying to do good, sometimes in this industry, in this dancehall industry, once the elements label you as bad, that they constantly pressure you? Or do you think it is that sometimes artists kind of...
No, I just believe the artists are staying at them lane, good or bad.
Okay.
You get to me answer because at the end of the day, the whole way of we are is reality.
Right.
And if we are singing about reality, we have to put that in it. You get to me answer. So look a gangster in it, of course.
Yeah.
You see me?
Yeah, basically. But when I ask that question, I mean, like, do you think once an artist gets labeled as bad, meaning like people start to believe he's doing gangster stuff outside of the music?
No, man.
No, but let me finish.
We get one heap of that, of course.
That's what I'm saying. Do you feel like sometimes authorities target you guys even heavier? Do you feel like sometimes that extra drama comes your way even when you're not looking?
Well, it can put an extra eye upon you.
Yeah.
You get to be honest, but
like
at the end of the day,
searches when you're
at the end of the day, a man, if you just know, say, if you spread the bread, you have to lie night. You get to me, I come from at the end of the day, music we have to go reach out to all kind of people. We have to go up on stage.
Yeah.
You understand what I mean? I say, so you can't mix badness and music. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, you can, but just don't bring it in the car with you.
Yeah, real talk.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? you know, we reality talkers over here.
Yeah,
life
right,
is life.
So. Yeah,
you know
man,
what I'm saying?
Go on.
Life is life. But Javinci's in the building. You got new music going out now. Is it still your part of Gaza? Is Gaza still together? Or everybody's just solo artists
now? No, man.
Now?
Everybody I do them one thing, right. Man. You get to me? I say, you don't know me. Sign to not nice right now. You get
okay,
where I come
so
from.
He has
so,
his own separate label.
Yeah, so at the end of the day, it's right. not, you know, me no go too far from the thing. You get where I come from, because not nice and me sit down and create a whole heap of hits over the years.
Absolutely.
You understand me? I say, I'm talking about an interview, said Javinci gave him first number one. That was, watch your friends where you smoke with and run joke with. And it was also my
Why
biggest
you keep doing
song.
That, son? You cannot do Is that it? To me. When you start to sing your songs, you cannot do one line and
so
then.
So watch your friends where you smoke with and run joke. Quit them things we got a chart quick. The only friend when me love at the one up above, keep him closer to me than a rock twist. My boot sound to the chair, my daughter head that night and say a prayer before she go to bed that night. Iron dogs are broom and them no faithful bite. Yes, it.
My gosh. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. That voice right there, that unmistakable voice of Javinci. And now we're on to Heart Too Clean. Tell right, me about this track right here.
Well, you don't know that song here, and you don't know more time some man will come around here and them not real in here. You get to me, I said the energy not real. Woman, man, anybody.
Yeah.
You understand me? I said that song here, name. Look out for them. You understand me? I said.
Well, this is a conversation I just had with my listeners a little while ago. I think that a lot of us, we complain about there aren't any real friends in the world.
Yeah.
But I, however, think that we use the word friend too loosely.
Yeah, exactly.
And what I was saying to my listeners is, if you can't call somebody when something is wrong
and
think that they're going to show up, that's not a friend.
Exactly.
You know, if you're worried that if you and them have an argument that they're going to spread
watch,
your business, that's not a
watch how
me
deal with friend, you know, because my friend, them, you see, if I know somebody, we say, yo, Jah, we are doing for money. Yeah, sit down, brother. I could go in a studio, I could make a song, no? Or call me and say, boy, oh, Shiniqua, oh, Zaza.
Yeah.
You know, I consider that person as family. You
Best
know what I mean?
Friend.
Right,
Best friend right there. Mm-hmm. Somebody who you know is going to be there for you. Somebody who you know that even if you argue, like I said, they're not going to run around and try and now destroy
and
your life.
And some man understand how friend thing going, because you have a friend will tell you, say, oh, yo, yeah, do man. He's yourself, brother, man. A foolish is that. Don't make that move there.
Yes.
If you're not a friend like that, we can tell you, say, yo, boy, you're wrong, brother. No, yes, man, friend.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yes.
Yeah, right,
that's a real friend right there. I got to drop this song right here. It's called Heart Too Clean, and we're going to talk to Javinci. He is in the building. We're going to talk some more. Make sure you follow him on social media. What's your social media?
Real Javinci.
Yeah, because there's only one, so there can't be a
one
fake one.
Way I see
you know what I'm saying? Real one, real right, one.
Broadcasting live from the 876. It's Nikki Z.
Yeah, them all go vest, them know me bless, them see the success. Them see the shirt, them see the pants, but me no done bread.
Shout out to Merv, shout out to Sally.
Fuck on there.
What up, Chaz, what up, Trizzy?
Who am I behind them, father? Me see the heat as a bomb. This guy, me jack.
That's right, watch out for them.
Father, protect your soul. Can't stop me, cause me heart too clean. Can't kill me, cause me heart too clean. Cause me heart too clean. Give me heart too clean.
Shout out to the beautiful Catch Catch. Good morning to you. Let's go.
Yeah, them all go vex, them know me bless, them see the success. Them see the shirt, them see the pants, but me no done press. Them try out there, them try gun, but why go come next? Me I beg you, who am I behind them, father? Me me see the haters a come more. Please guide me, Jack, over. Father, protect your soul. Can't stop me, cause me heart too clean. Can't kill me, cause me heart too clean. Cause me heart too clean. Give me heart too clean. So what's that that take for you? You know what? See another you dress. Them want to kick you, give it slice. I know all it couldn't feel not nice. But my life, I know yours to decide. Now that for you can rejoice. No sweat and tears, no sacrifice. And I'm gonna let you yourself. You know me things, watch them laugh. True mankind, I'm a dead inside. Can't know them a pray for me, blessings cut short. I'm find them all, that's how I cut them off. But I tell them your business, I'm taking good talk. And them a sheep in the deer, but on a wolf in the dark. You see me get this start, and you know for me to cough. Try answer me prayer, cause that is me a heart. Me a beg you, who am I behind them, father? Me see the years as I go.
Shout out to Quiz, let's go. It's Javinci in the building, y'all. And his heart is clean, I can tell you that. I can tell you that. All right, Javinci, see, before we really do anything more with this interview, I'm gonna keep repeating this, and my listeners know this is like my favorite Givenchy song in the whole entire world. So I just need one thing. If there's ever a song you sing on my show, it needs to be this one. I'm gonna pull it back up, and that's it. You can just handle all of this by yourself. Do what you do. Do what you do.
Judge.
I need it.
Remember, I still have the man in vice.
I don't care. Your voice is gold. I got goosebumps when you sing. Stop playing with me. Here we go. It's Nikki Z Live. Givenchy in the building.
Jordan. Wipe those tears away. Feel this father where you do it far. You want to eat your too. Missy, you run your little son, say don't come in ya. You could do manage a youth where you make she breed for. Now you have the youth road that see bank cleaner, yeah. Never know a few years after. Missy, your son not turn a crow film, turn a doctor. I see they know your chest hurt, you want to attack ya. And that's insane. So what the sense on me right? I don't want to see you cry. I made the wicked realize. Love we use to survive. Five, I just say something right. I don't wanna see you cry. Made the wicked realize. I love we use to survive.
Let's go. Hold on. He playing with me. Let me give it to you right now. Cause I know you want. Let me give it to you. It's Givenchy in the building. He ain't going nowhere. It's Nikki Z Live. Your right, only yes, traveling morning show. Let's go.
Jada.
Broadcasting live. 876. It's Nikki Z Live.
Yeah, chin the records for every youth out there. Javinci says,
"That's right, fam, bam, pew, pew, pew."
Wipe your tears away. Kill his father away. Dream far, Mister. You run your like a son, so don't come in here. You could do manage a youth, but you make she breathe far. Now you have the youth, I rather see them clean up. Never know a few years after. Me say your son not turn a crop him turn a doctor. I see they know your chest are ready what I talk ya. And that's the answer. What is this I be right? I don't wanna see you cry. Make the wicked be alive. So love we use to survive. What is this I be right? I don't wanna see you cry.
Yeah.
I let the sinners so you call it. Just forget a little knowledge. Don't forget the who's to feed him the parish.
There he was living his good life with his kids and wife. Let's go.
And when she see him, she says, son, you know I love you. And he said, lady, I don't know you. There's still her eyes. Just to know what she has done just tonight. Why does this stop me right? I don't want to see you cry. Make the wicked realize. I love you, Mr. Bye. Why the things on the right? I don't want to see you cry.
Matarana girl, Mr. Nikki Z, my little sister. That's gonna be 50-55. Who don't listen to it?
Pew, pew, pew. He don't know what I'm doing. That's me and my fam, bam. We got a thing. Pew, pew. Bud, but y'all know chat room, that one ain't a pew, pew. That's a bong, bong, boom. That right there is a bong, bong, boom. Givenchy is in the building. I absolutely love you so much.
Yeah,
I mean,
appreciate
but the industry has changed, right? It's changed. And I know a lot of people from our era, because I call it our era, because right when you bust is right when I got to Jamaica. And things went from Nikki D to Nikki Z. It was just high energy.
Yeah, yeah, it's true.
Constant go, go, go. It was real life and music. It was really reflecting. And then time started to change where social media led to people imitating lives and creating music from their imitation of life. And things went from like it really feeling, at least to me, it felt like really feeling the lyrics to it just being lyrics and a beat. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, it's true.
So when you're an artist that you come from a zone where it really came from a place, it really came from a place of action. Mm-hmm. Y'all was living it. Y'all was breathing it. Y'all wasn't just watching it and repeating it.
It's true.
I mean, how do you find your way in this new age of social media? Because men like you, I know y'all not like them Instagram people. You know
what
I mean?
No, man, you just one thing, you know, you see, if you know the roots.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, you can't feel. You get what me I say? Once you know where you come from.
Yeah.
As me tell you, me starting music was losing my brother for my birthday.
Yeah.
You get what me I say? And that is something me not gonna ever get out of my head.
Right.
You understand what me I say? Cause me not celebrate. Yeah, me not celebrate birthday and them thing there. Right. You get where I come from? I just the harsh reality. You see it. So
really?
You don't know. We just hold it firm. Said we and make sure say people can relate to the music at all times. Because when me stay so bomb. And go to Europe right now. If I go to Europe right now, if I not sing Watch Your Friends,
yo,
boy, come like, say, me not have no song. You understand me? I say, if I not sing them song, they come like, me not have no song. You understand me? I say, so more times some man feel like, say, yo, them hot, you say, you know.
Yeah.
But me, I tell you, out of road and the bigger market.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, them one year.
No.
Go on home, girl, go on home. Do why you get me in a trouble? Yeah, man, international songs,
I
man.
Love it.
World music.
All right, so to all those new artists that are coming mm-hmm. in the business, what Javinci advice would you give them?
Just stay in your lane and do what you do. You get to me, I say, because if I that you believe in it, then don't make nobody change you. Remember when Vibes Cartel about and him, I say, girl, you tie.
Yeah.
And all of them sang there. And you understand where I come from? Him sing them song there and him stay in him lane and
he
it worked for him.
Nah, he,
you know what I mean?
He, no, let's be honest. Cartel did not stay in any lane. He made his own lanes, curved
yeah,
them,
exactly.
Swirled them back around, came back this
and
way.
And that was his lane. It, him create him lane and him stay
exactly.
in it. So if at that you do,
yeah.
then believe in yourself, youth, and do it same way. You get to me,
that's
I say?
That's it right there.
Yeah, right, that's all.
If you're doing what you love in a way that you love it, you will never work a day.
Yeah,
I've
man,
never
just
heard
always create, just always create songs with substance and look of value in it. Said we make a youth can look in at a song and say, boy,
yeah.
I know that youth I'ma talk some real argument. Like my last post,
mm-hmm.
it's off of my EP. I am the world singer, so people can go download it, stream it. They don't know it. They're on every
I
platform.
I am the world.
You understand
singer.
What I say? My actually post a song say, I have the storm.
Mm.
You understand what I say? And when me sing the song, it was just, you know,
yeah.
knowing said that song I go reach a lot of people. And then me see the news about the lady, I don't remember her name, Nadisha. Yeah, Nadisha. You understand what I say? Me see the CVM news and whatnot. And you know, it's like everything what me I sing about in the song, it relates to this lady
right.
and her kids. You get where I come from? So once you do songs where people can relate to, then you can't lose.
You can't lose.
Good or bad, you know what I mean?
You can't lose. And even in this day and age, one thing I want to add to that, a lot of people, you like the fast rise. I can tell you the fast rise leads to an even faster fall. That music doesn't last. That style doesn't last. So,
yeah,
and that goes across the board. Like if you're a female.
Yeah, that's why me and Bob Marley sang the right now upon the list.
Wait, hold on. Shh.
The top 100.
Oh, let me quiet this.
Struggle right now. Oh,
let me quiet this. Say it again in a bossy way. I need silence when you
no,
say that.
No, real talk. May I say just like how
you and who?
The song is Bob Marley, man. Yeah. The EP is right there. I try, you know.
Next to who? Next to who?
Yeah,
next
that's
who?
Right, Bob
next
Marley. So, all right. They say you don't know once you put out good music, man. It's a pay off. You know what I mean?
So,
right,
we shooting for Grammys 2022.
Right, that's so.
Nah, I gotta say something, right? Because you know I'm honest. As long as you've known me, you know I always just say things fall out of my mouth like diarrhea.
Yeah, man, what y'all talk about,
it is
man.
What
you
it is.
Keep it real, man. I just said it.
First time when I saw he gained weight, I was like, why he gained so much weight? He was just a little sexy little something.
Yeah.
And then now when I look at him, I'm like, he's one big little sexy teddy bear right
cool
here.
Boy, cool
yo,
boy,
I like
him.
I like
to the
it.
And we are all it to the from a little bag like Chad.
No,
yeah, that's that. Yeah, right.
Look, go Google his videos from 10 years ago. He was about
yeah,
this big. Like
top,
seriously.
Man. Them time the life, you know?
Yo, so
I did it wicked, but
it was
know,
a good
we'll,
woman,
we'll
wasn't
fight it.
It.
We'll fight it.
It was
you know?
A good woman, wasn't
of
it?
Of course, all of that in night too.
You see when that belly comes, a good man. A
yeah.
good man.
Yeah.
Say amen to the good man. No, but you seem so much happier. And
of
I really
course.
I really love the energy that you're coming with. And we need it. We need it right now in this business.
Positive,
yeah.
man. Right, they said the money. We just keep it real, you know?
So where can people follow you again, get up with... Wait, before you even do that, mm-hmm. hold on. Let me show you a different side of Javinci that I love. All right. So
yeah.
talking to the good humans. Here
yeah.
is here is Javinci talking to all of the good women out there. Let's go.
Oh.
Feel free to sing along. Feel free to sing along.
Come back home.
I'm just saying.
Here in my arms.
Baby girl, I'm alone. So please come home with your love that keeps me warm. I am sure I need you more, more than before. Say, baby girl, I'm alone. So please come home with your love that keeps me warm. I am sure I need you more, more than before. I'm sitting there and I'm thinking, girl, I'm missing all the only when me look at the picture, say I need you in my arms to hold and to kiss you. Damn, oh girl, I miss you. It's just the other night when we have a little fight. When me tell you, say, believe me, I want to see you with my sign. Now you gone, gone. Me need for all your time. We bring back the joint to my.
Shavinci in the building. Oh my gosh, that voice right there. Welcome to 2021. Still doing it, still making great music for people to love and enjoy. Make sure you get that EP.
I am the world singer. Oh no.
He is the world singer.
One and only.
Exactly. And while you get the album, you can download these songs.
Straight.
They're available.
Straight.
Support the music business, support the industry.
Yeah,
instead
man.
Of just posting the hypeness, post
yeah,
the stuff
man.
You really love and share it.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? Like, for instance, you can share the link to Nikki Z Live, NikkiZLive.com, the only traveling radio show all over the world we are going to go.
Right.
And the only way we make it happen is by building them numbers and getting more and more of y'all to just draw in and getting some good sponsorship. You feel
straight,
me?
Straight.
All right, there we go. This is a show that don't take payola. So if I get no money, I just eat two sardines and wake up and do my work again.
You have to be all right here.
Exactly. It is what it is. My listeners know how I do. But Javinci's in the building, so let him know where to find you and all that good
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, man, as I say, real Javinci. You don't know, the album is on every platform right now, so you can download it and stream it. And, you know, just get with the music, man. You get to where I come from. Big up to all of the fans, them where, as I say, we are roll with me from.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You get to where I come from? Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. Whole heap of new music. Thanks to everybody there on the album. You know what I mean?
Definitely. Get it. Download Hard Too Clean. Download the entire album. He is the world singer. I Am the World Singer is the name of the actual EP. Javinci's in the building. Make sure you tell all your promoters as COVID open up. That's who you want to see. You want to see real music. That's how we do it.
Yeah, man. I'm big up the team too, you know, because you don't know. I can't say that. You get to me, I say big up. Big up not nice. You get to me, I say big up Skillachi. You don't know me dupes in the building. June, I said we.
Hey, Skillachi.
Cram. You know me, I say big up. You don't know Jafras, Nadia, Mother Seal, you know what I mean?
Big
up to the real ones, because all the work we are putting in, you know what I mean? And I'm going to see it, because we're not just talk it, you know what I mean?
Yeah, well, you are all friends of the show, and welcome at
any
time.
Yeah, man, DJ Leaks, big up yourself.
Yes, big up. All right, we're going to take it away with this Javinci track right here, and then get back to the music. It's Nikki Z Live, live in Kingston this whole week at the R Hotel. It's all about District 5. Let's go.
You, girl, I be a brightness. Just stick with me through the storm, I'll run, I be a crisis. Not much to offer, about your cycle, bet a good night kiss. And I will stay with you, no matter if there's tears to wipe away. Cause with you, there is no care in the world. My girl, I say, no matter what's on that, my rocket ship of mine. Say your love, lead me safely through the night. And I sing, cause I'm happy, your love. The relationship is too bad weather. We drift from each other, but shall we put this all back together? No, it's getting so much better. Love you forever.
I love you warm like a sweater.
Appreciate the love that you give. Never wanna make you cry. No matter
woman no bad. Ooh, say woman no feel no pain. Ooh, got a heart of gold, lungs of steel and iron veins. When you're in doubt, you know you're not alone. Got the sun shines for everyone. Don't fear, don't be scared. Wipe away your tears. We all cry. When the tears dry, we get stronger.
I just got a new song in my inbox. The big man himself, Not Nice, just sent it to my inbox. So you know I gotta drop it immediately, right? I gotta drop it immediately. You wanna tell him about it? You wanna tell him about it? Yeah, Corbin, yeah, alright. It's Javinci in the building. Check, check. The world singer. Shout out to Not Nice. He's on the live, NikkiZLive.com.
Yeah.
Now tell me, why is this song so important?
Talk to me about it. You don't know where for the music where people can relate to at all times. And this is one where, from a drop it, people are say, boy, you know that song really move me certain way. You get where I come from?
Yeah.
So big up to all of the real people and we still love the real music. You understand where I come from? Because yeah. As me say, you see what one night when we're on the show.
Yes.
As me say, wabal, oh, the place get crazy.
Absolutely.
Yeah, that's what I say, but you have to appreciate the real music said way. So you don't know, I have to stamp for the EP, I Am The World Singer. All
right, you already know. It's New Music Monday and Javinci's in the building. Let's go.
Yeah.
New Music Monday on Biggie Z.
No, you must stamp on, you sit down and cramp on. Me know say you hard when you think about life. No, every run go, you better be gamble. Cause life is a gamble like a rolling dice. No, you have it hard, now I'm done with it. Now I'm done with it sleep, but it's such a night. So you better be easy. And just judge and believe me, whoa. Cause just like glass, just the place in a turmoil. The family ball when I'm losing life. Church a go at the graveside and rub at the tombstone. And say Lazarus, come and fetch a rise. Say so you're sitting alive, better open your eyes. When you're blessing at the door, just let it inside. Tell them all the while, Jah's always on time. Cause when the eye of the storm is before you, yeah, and the thunders come roaring with rage, oh, pray to God build your shelter in that time of the rain, and the sun will come shining again.
Right, that's so.
Oh my gosh. Really? This is what he do. He's a true artist. He know when to, you know, run and cut. Some artists like to overdo their time.
Go back live again.
We gonna pull this one back up to the top. Thank you so much, right, Javinci, for coming through. And follow him at Real Javinci.
Yeah, give thanks.
If you're on my live, I'm cutting you off. You better go to my website now, NikkiZLive.com. I know it's new. It's new to everybody. It's a new way to do radio. But you know what? You're gonna love it when you get used to it. Shout out to my fan base. That's watching. Yo, right,
we'll
now
always check in, man. We like the vibe.
Thank you, right, thank you,
here
thank
is
you.
That dude, so we know the vibe.
Yes,
we bring.
Yes, right, that's yes, so. We gonna own it. You know what we do.
Right, that's so.
Trouble. Let's go, Javinci.
You must stamp on, you sit down and cramp on. Me know say you tired when you think about life. No, every run go, you better be gamble. Cause life is a gamble like a rolling dice. No, you have it hard, I'm done with it. I'm done with it sleep when it touch a night. So you better be easy and just judge and believe me. Whoa. Cause just like glass rust, the place in a turmoil. The family ball when I'm losing life. Judge up over the gravestone and roll by the tombstone. And say Lazarus, come your better eyes. So you see.